So out come the cars now on to Lake Liddell Speed Bowl as the sun sets into the west. Beautiful conditions here at Lake Liddell, and a beautiful long weekend Sunday. We're in race mode for heat number five. In the acceleration zone they come, looking pretty good. Might get a green this time round, and they do to send them on their way. Good field of drivers. Now they barrel their way into turn number three, four, all packed up there as they come down into turn three. All couple got a touch. Round goes to 54 car of Buckingham, and he brings out the yellow flag. Lights are out. We're set for a start and restart. The heat number five, Elphinstone and Brown on the front row. Away they go. The green light comes on. Sends them on their way. Elphinstone was very slow to move. A few drivers got through on the inside. He drops back to third place, and meanwhile that's allowed the race leader to start to already try and skip away from the rest of the field. So Brown now, he leads the pack comfortably, and they're all starting to jostle around behind him at the back. A lot of cars starting to move through. There's Busser in the 25. He's trying to pick his way through up on the inside of Elphinstone. Goes into fourth place now. So this has been a good drive so far. Can he make up any more places? I don't think he can get to this guy up front. It's too much of a head start for Brown. Brown leads the way comfortably. And it's up Partington into second place. Back in third place is Stevens trying to make up ground. And here comes Busser out of the pack. Oh, round goes to four, straight in front of the pack. And they all had to try and scatter to miss him. We got lights out though. We're ready to start. Single right file restart. Brown now hits the accelerator. Look at Luca Busser back in fourth spot. Immediately goes the inside of Stevens to try and get into third place. And they, oh, up and over! Oh, spectacular crash down now in the back straightaway. The car rolls onto the side. And we've got one over here in heat number five. The track staff right on the job though, right on the spot. And we just have to make sure the driver's a-okay. A heavy tumble in the exit to turn number two. And he looks like he's down on the ground. And I think he... and Dave's there. The medic right on the job does a fantastic job, Dave. We thank him very much for his attendance. And out of the car he comes, so there he is, he's all right, a-okay. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. But big tip over there, down the back straight.